Condition Pacers lined up for tonight's sixth race. Field of nine, the Ron Gate. And the Roth Mobile Big John fires up for the far outside. I'd be good at that to left alertly. Along with Miss Little to the inside as they race into that opening turn. Mobile Big John into LaChance. Sweep up on the outside around. I'd be good at that. Looking for Love is now looking for the lead as they race midway around that opening turn. Miss Little gave away racing in fourth. Rock of Luck found a seat in fifth. In front of Pleasant Rio. Phase Blitz and Gray is next in line. In front of Baby Blue Pajama, Springhouse Rebel, the Treller. They're past the quarter, 28-1. And Mobile Big John into LaChance. We're not content with the pocket. Mobile Big John back on the point is looking for Love. The long shot concedes the lead for a second. I'd be good at that. Tracks the top pair in third. Miss Little continues on from fourth as they race up the backstretch. Rock of Luck still fifth. Pleasant Rio is next in line from sixth in front of Phase Blitz and Gray. Springhouse Rebel underway from the back of the pack. Baby Blue Pajamas now the Treller. They're past the half, 57-2, 29-1 for that second quarter. And LaChance still on top here with Mobile Big John. He continues to show the way with 3/8 of a mile to go. Looking for Love, the long shot, just a length and a half off the lead from second. Rock of Luck, first over to the outside into third, still 3 lengths off the lead. I'd be good at that. Going to have to pick it up from fourth. As Pleasant Rio moves up second over on the outside fifth. Springhouse Rebel was third over sixth. They race past three quarters, 125-2. And it's Mobile Big John who kicks clear to a 5-length lead at the top of the lane. Looking for Love is all out in second. Rock of Luck to the center of the track third. But this one is all over. If it was a fight, they'd stop it. Mobile Big John is drawn clear. Springhouse Rebel is on the scene late with the Rock of Luck, but it's all Mobile Big John. LaChance makes it back-to-back. Rock of Luck finished second. Springhouse Rebel was third.